Welcome everyone to our virtual open day. My name is Michael Gormley and I am the principal of Sacred Heart College, and I'm very honoured and proud to be taking part in my first open day event in Sacred Heart College.
Dzień dobry.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Salut.
See ya.
Direct.
Labas.
Marhaba.
Sacred Heart College is a co-educational, all-ability school, and we are very proud of our Celtic ethos. We welcome a diverse intake of pupils. Pupils will always succeed here regardless of ability. We cater for gifted and talented pupils, as well as supporting our SEN children with our very experienced, responsive and diverse learning support staff.
Hello, my name is Keith McCrossan and I'm the current head prefect here at Sacred Heart College. The thing that I appreciate most about Sacred Heart is that every child is equal and all pupils are challenged and welcome, and equality is valued. I was continuously encouraged to dream, believe and inspire to reach my full potential, particularly now as I prepare for the next chapter of my educational journey. Remember, this will be the new start to making the right choice by opening the door to the future by choosing Sacred Heart College.
Maths at Sacred Heart College is fun, enjoyable and interesting. Our teachers work hard to ensure the basics are mastered and extended.
We complete online homework through My Maths and quizzes on Teams. In the Maths department, we take part in shared education. Maths is fun.
In Sacred Heart College Mathematics department,
everybody counts.
In Sacred Heart, every child matters. Our staff are committed to our values and ethos. We have a pastoral care system that has been described by the ETI as outstanding.
English lessons in the college are always guaranteed to be full of life and interesting. From discussion and debates to dramatic role plays, we believe English is so much more than just reading and writing. Drama is a key part of English. We explore themes and events and ideas by using hot seating role play and conscious ally to help bring characters to life. This helps us develop empathy for others to consider different perspectives and point of view. Working in groups also allows us to build friendships. There is something for everyone here at Sacred Heart.
We have fully equipped ICT rooms and additional departmental suites, which facilitate our focus on ICT from year 8 through to year 14.
In Sacred Heart, we have a very vibrant modern language department. We love our modern language classes because they are such good fun and very interactive, which helps to build good relationships with our teachers and our classmates. Learning languages in Sacred Heart has really helped me to develop my confidence and my communication skills. I know this will help me in my further studies and my future career.
The music and drama departments come together to stage our musicals, where everyone is encouraged to take part.
In class, we learn to play and compose music using keyboards, ukuleles, guitars, percussion and much more. Music is great fun at Sacred Heart College. You can develop your talents by learning to play a new instrument or by joining the traditional group or ballad group.
This is the first year that politics has been offered here at Sacred Heart, and I'm very excited to be in this first group. Studying politics helped me keep up to date with current affairs and gives me a much better understanding of the world that I live in. I also know it will be a real help for when I am going to go study law at university.
In science, we study physics, chemistry and biology. For Key Stage 4, we can choose to study single award, double award or OCN, and we get to do lots of exciting practicals. Then at A level, we can progress to environmental technology or life and health sciences.
Our facilities are constantly updated, and we have excellent state-of-the-art facilities in science, technology, home economics, music, PE, and art and design.
Hi, I am a year 14 pupil studying media studies for A level, and I really enjoy the subject. Media studies is more relevant today than ever before. There is a modern dynamic and it is a creative subject. Over the last 2 years, I have developed my knowledge of media theory and I have explored that media influence audience and the wider society.
My name is Justine Harkin.
My name is Shannon Daly. We are year 13 performing arts students at Sacred Heart College.
Drama is a fantastic subject and hobby. It helps students to use their imagination and creative skills in many different ways.
Drama and performing arts equips pupils with valuable life skills in communication, teamwork and self-discipline.
If you're interested in developing your creativity skills, self-confidence, concentration and focus, then performing arts and drama in Sacred Heart College is the place for you. It's magic!
Our GCSE results continue to be excellent. And over the past 3 years, we have doubled the number of students getting 5 A star to C, including English and GCSE maths. Our learning support area is second to none, which has been updated with yoga, mindfulness, aromatherapy, and reflexology.
Hello, my name is Naomi Andrews, and I am a GCSE art and design student. All pupils who study art and design from year 8 and across Key Stage 3, you will continue to develop your drawing and painting skills, as well as develop new skills in working with oils, clay, sewing and photography.
My favourite subject is geography. I have learned how to use my map skills to find location, direction and distance. I am looking forward to my next topics, which will be weather and a settlement investigation. Thank you, and I hope to see you all next year, as I know you will really enjoy geography, like me.
At Sacred Heart College, we study home economics from year 8. In class, we learn to develop the skills which will help us maintain a healthy lifestyle and build the knowledge which will help us access courses such as food nutrition or child development at GCSE.
My name is Grace. I'm a year 8 pupil and I absolutely love PE here at Sacred Heart College. I love our new PE kit, and getting to wear this to school on the day we have PE is great.
Our PE class has been so good, as I have made lots of new friends in my class. Regardless of the restrictions, we still get doing our PE and have fun whilst learning new skills. Everyone is given a fair chance and encouraged to do well.
I do miss competing against other classes and schools in Gaelic football and netball, and hopefully you too will join in many of our sporting activities when you come to Sacred Heart in September.
Religion in Sacred Heart College is not only taught but called. The Catholic ethos underpins all the work that we do, and faith is a core value in our college.
At Sacred Heart College, we strive to solidify those links between the parish, the school and the family home, whether it's through the various spiritual enrichment events in school itself, or whether it's through the college visiting the church here for ceremonies dotted throughout the year.
At Sacred Heart College, you will experience good teaching delivered with sincerity and a genuine interest in all pupils, leading them to have a positive school experience and to be the best that they can be. Thank you.